Warning, contains scenes that some viewers may find extremely upsetting. You have been warned.
It was the door generally, what the fuck? I'm stuck on the wall. Suck that, motherfucker. Holy fuck. Huh. I like a weird sound. Ah, that's better. Because before I did blue, orange, purple. But now it's a little bit better. I didn't realize I did have an option choice. I'm gonna jump up. Apparently there's a secret up here. I have to figure out how to get to it. Ah. Ooh, it's a cheat code, a berserker cheat code. Almost missed that twice in a row. Actually, I did miss it twice in a row, actually. Thank you. Even though it's my second time playing around, Jesus Christ.
By awakening the icon of sin inside Urdak, the seal has been broken. Now the demons may pass through the void never before.
You as high as I can. Both times a charm, mate. That's a big portal.
With the rings fully aligned, the dimensional gate to Earth is now. Get to the landing platform and pass through the portal. Earth does not have much time left.
So green means I found it. So yeah, so I got that already. Steam, what's going on with you today?
The God Maker is near. She cannot let you leave this place alive. She is invulnerable when she has the orb within her chest. Once removed, her defenses will be down.
For millennia, we have survived. Made others sacrifice in the name of our prosperity. so that they may in turn find redemption. Who are you? A human, once a mortal, to defy our traditions.
So I'm not a human. I'm not mortal. If you said I once was, that means I'm not a normal human, so... I keep hitting reload. Oh, that was a beautiful shot right there. Fuck off, game. Where is she so I can fucking get her? Can that fucking thing stop? What do you want me to do? What do you want me to fucking do? You have every fucking spot in the ground. I definitely died that many times, though. I don't care. So if you guys liked the video, please let me know by commenting down below. It'll let me know if you guys did. Also, if you have any suggestions what you want to see next, please also feel free to comment that as well. Also, you can check out the playlists that I have listed here along with a video. If you guys want to watch something else, go ahead, feel free. But other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed.